Lob gone back to the corner. They can play some four corners if they want to. Suter slugged it right back in again. 33 to go. Joel Ward boomed into Keith, and the puck finally is taken on now by Taves. Taves gaining the zone. Watched there tightly by the defense of Weber. Fed one on across, and a shot deflected off the pipe. And it careened high to be taken to the outside by Sharp. Net empty. Extra attacker. Shot by Taves. Oh, score!
Murad passes puck blindly in the offensive zone into the slot with nobody there. This is a major turning point in this series.
To your point, Pierre. Now look, here's where Murad is, but look at Patrick Kane. The puck's behind the net. He has no desire. He has Jason Arnott there, but it goes off the net. A fortunate bounce for the Blackhawks, and then this is all about timing, people to the net, opportunities, and it eventually to work itself to the front of the net. A two-on-one in front of the net. Duncan Keith is there, and Patrick Kane is there. No chance for Pekka Rinne, and Chicago has tied it with 13.6 left to go